that is going on. And the very good thing that has happened is finally a computer IT ECM branches near the there have this option. The final semester will entirely dedicated to training. But for chemical engineering, our final year in the whole subjects are there, and along with those subjects, one project was there. But right now, this final semester is totally dedicated to something that is known as my internship, or the local syllabus revised training that they have termed it as in plant training. Okay, now you need to understand something. To understand the seriousness of this particular दरअसल मैंने समर इंटर्नशिप तमाम अपने मैक्सिमम लोगों पर आयोजित की। आई डोंट नो कितना सीरियसली करें जैसे कितना लोगों है काटा बाबा कंपनी वाली सर्टिफिकेट मेरे लिए। ओके, आई एम नॉट वेरी मच इंटरेस्टेड बिकॉज़ तमें उपाय हुए थे तो यू आर लॉस। हमारे पास अपॉर्चुनिटी तो मेरी माइंड मिस कर दी। बट देयर वाज एक्चुअली अ सॉर्ट ऑफ एक्टिविटी दैट हैड टू बी डन इन योर वेकेशन। वेकेशन का मतलब है हमारे कार्यक्रम तुम्हें कहीं इट्स गुड नदी के तुम्हारा बट दिस इज वेरी सीरियस Finally, I remember the last year to the IDP-UDP number project out there where you had to study 4 subjects in college 4 subject theory in college ma karo, mid-sem lecture in karo, mid-sem exam karo, submissions karo, assignments lako and saathe ek subject you call that project So, 5 vastu maate, tame time devo kiya, as out of that, one of the subject was project It can be a UD, user-defined problem, je tame college ma karo, practical, theoretical karo और एक आईडी कि तुम लोग इंडस्ट्री का प्रॉब्लम है इंडस्ट्री साथ है लाइजनिंग में एक प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व करो बट दिस ईयर इम्प्लांट ट्रेनिंग इज टोटली डिफरेंट तुम्हारा आपका फाइनल सेमेस्टर योर एंटायर फाइनल सेमेस्टर मार्क्स सो आई कैन से योर फाइनल ग्रेजुएशन मार्क्स डिपेंड्स ऑन दिस इम्प्लांट ट्रेनिंग आठवां सेमेस्टर में तुम्हारी मार्कशीट आउट है इन्हीं अंदर एक सब्जेक्ट इम्प्लांट ट्रेनिंग 100 marks for external IVA and 100 marks for your progressive assessment or हमें लोगों को बता दें mid semester exam के तहत अगर हम लोगों internal exam internal submission के तहत whatever so 200 marks that is what your entire 8 semester accounts for no other theory subject college का हमारे आवाज़ नहीं except for the presentation or might be हमने project का काम related हमने guide बनाया और department के level की presentation हमने arrange करी Apart from that, you do not need to come to college. Now, this requires some serious thinking. Tamara said, Tamara thoru vicharamari, how serious it is. Akka semester in the you don't have any theory classes, you don't have any practicals, no mid semester exams, no submissions, no assignments, no tutorials, nothing. It means, ab antar mein tumhe jab time efforts dedicate karta that entire thing you need to now put it into your implant training. So this is what is expected out of you. तो तुमने तमाम जो रोल्स हैं कि तमाम परफ्यूज हैं, ये वस्तु क्लियर करा दो। That this is what you need to understand. So don't, please don't take this as a normal routine training, के internship, industry visit, के कोई industry में तुम्हें जाइए ना हो, कि ना वो एक report बना के ये वो नहीं है। This is very serious. Okay. I am right now telling you, you are responsible. आना पची तब तो कुछ समझो। I will also try to tell you this opportunity. आने का है ना मतलब कितनी सारी opportunity है that also will come out. But this is your responsibility because department level this year, this semester we are very serious about your projects. जेपर छोकरा आप सब seriously नहीं करे तो they are definitely going to fail. यार चार फेल नहीं कर सकते उसे पांच सब्जेक्ट एक मिनट से मैं फेल जेपर तो मैं नहीं मिला भी पास थे जब If in one particular subject your marks are less, which subject you have incurred, then we cover that. Overall, the amount of CPI, SPI is maintained. But here you have no opportunity except this intention. So, ama ke liye you can so ama ke bolte hain, ama ke dosho liye. It means you are actually failing by the semester. So, no placement, no job, no certificate. बची अगर बिकॉज दिस इम्प्लांट ट्रेनिंग नानी तरह में फेल ना तो व्हाट इज द प्रोसीजर दैट विल कम अप लेटर बिकॉज तुम्हारी फर्स्ट बैच यू डू नॉट नो सो नेक्स्ट ईयर पाछी एक ट्रेनिंग लेवा डायरेक्टली मैं भी तुम्हारे वाइवा कंपोनेंट एक्सटर्नल कंपोनेंट पाछो अपन व्हाटएवर इट इज वी डोंट नो बिकॉज एट डिपार्टमेंट लेवल वी आर वेरी सीरियस एक इंडस्ट्री में सपोज बे छोकरा पर चार छोकरा की मोटी मोटी इंडस्ट्रीज में आठ छोकरा और ग्रुप बन जैसे बट ईच एंड एवरी स्टूडेंट विल हैव अ डिफरेंट प्रॉब्लम स्टेटमेंट આ બે જણા એક ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રીમાં ટ્રેનિંગ લે છે, દરરોજ સાથે જાય છે, સાથે આવે છે, બટ એ લોકોનો મેનો ફોકસ જે છે એ ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રીમાં જઈને કામ કરવાનો, જે પ્રોબ્લેમ હશે ધેટ વિલ બી ડિફરન્ટ. સો હિઝ પ્રેઝન્ટેશન વુડ બી ડિફરન્ટ, હિઝ પ્રેઝન્ટેશન વુડ બી ડિફરન્ટ. કોલેજની અંદર માઈટ બી ના ગાઈડ્સ છે, ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રીના માઈટ બી તમારા ગાઈડ હોય છે, બટ જ્યારે પ્રેઝન્ટેશન હશે ડિપાર્ટમેન્ટલ લેવલ વિચ કેન બી કન્સિડર્ડ ઇક્વલ ટુ યર મિડ સેમેસ્ટર એક્ઝામિનેશન, એની અંદર આનું પ્રેઝન્ટેશન આખું ડિફરન્ટ રહી છે, આનું પ્રેઝન્ટેશન આખું ડિફરન્ટ રહી છે. Each and every person will have to make his individual presentation, his individual report. Okay, tomorrow we have ground ke chaya chalo us ek group kar se third set friend, but still the problem for each and every one of you is different. Okay, this is something that I have to say regarding the department, so please be serious, because my being a class semester and the number of work papers I have been very into structure, but I am sure you come to semester no problem, first no problem. But because it is very serious, if the students are in health, they are lazy, in obey to the answer, so definitely they are going to fail. And if health is there, so as I said, you do not know, you know how much next away, you know how many times I have to do, whatever it is, you do not know. So please understand the seriousness, gravity of this issue. Third thing, and the most important thing that I want to tell you, this is a really good opportunity for all of you. તમે પોતે જ તમારી અંદર તમારું પ્લેસમેન્ટ કરી શકો એવી સારી ઓપોર્ચ્યુનિટી છે. બીકોઝ આઈ હેવ બીન ટ્રાઇંગ ટુ પ્લેસ, ઇફ આઈ એમ નોટ રોંગ, અરાઉન્ડ 33 સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ છે જે લોકોએ કીધું છે કે ડિપાર્ટમેન્ટ શુડ અલાઉ અસ એન ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રી. બાકી અમે 25 છોકરાઓ છે જે લોકોએ ગૂગલ મોડ્યુલ કીધું છે કે વી ફાઇન્ડ આઉટ ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રી. ઓકે, સો આઈ એમ કમિંગ ઇન ટુ દેટ ઓલસો. બટ ફોર ધીસ 33 સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ ઓલમોસ્ટ 29 જેવા વેકન્સીઝ મેં મારી ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રીઝમાંથી ક્રિએટ કરી લીધા. I will allow different industries to different students. What I have told these industries is that they said, "Amara A, 4, 6, 8, whatever it is, I try to keep it in multiple of 4 because generally 4 jana ka group hai." Sir, "Amara 6 ka samara ki hum 12 ghante se kaam kar sir, they will be there like regular employees." Tamhe log ko first shift ma ki dhan bajit ma jaso, ek employee ni jeva chhe, samara ki saath tamhe log jane so. You will not be paid anything. Probably they will provide transportation, might be the number of them, yeah, okay, time to lunch, let's say probably, that they will be there. I'm not sure you, probably this is what is going to happen. So, what I have to take this means is that, okay, sir, apna chokra hoga na bhati aave chhe, they will be there for 12 weeks, almost 3 months. You try to study these people, you know, you have to give them technical knowledge, ke puche, how is their approach towards the industry practical knowledge, ke puche, and after these 3 months, probably take me when that's our graduation for these. If you find these students suitable, please recruit them directly. Why do industries initially recruit the students as GNA, graduate engineer training? Training the engineer. A person probation came to ground. Basically what you call the probation is for analyzing the student, the candidate, our student to overall performance industry ma kevu thase, apna vatavaran se thase ke. So when you are actually going there for 12 weeks, so kharekhar age industry wala age candidate ne jode che for 12 weeks. So this is also a unique opportunity for them to analyze more. So tamara mane a kharekhar balak vaya industry ma parine time pass karine savare ne sanje pacho aur chaina sto karvano friends ni group change aur time pass karva mate nahi. This is a golden opportunity given to you to prove yourself. Because industry people also understand रिक्रूटमेंट करवा वाला क्या है, लोग चार पांच जना की टीम सपोर्ट से दूर थी कि कॉलेज में आपको दिवस बता रहे हैं, ग्रुप डिस्कशन करा रहे, इंटरव्यू करा रहे, रिटन टेस्ट करा रहे, तो ऊपर से इन करता है कंपनी में रही नहीं थी बाहर हमारी फील्ड में जॉब पर इन करता है सारी अपॉर्चुनिटी लोगों पास है बीजी गंचे थी. So they have also realized the fact that yes, it is a very good opportunity for us to get good candidates. Okay, so this was the technical part. Tamar responsibility suje. What is the department stand for this internship and what is the golden opportunity that you are getting? Now, finally, I would just like to brief about what are the technicalities. And jao sa industry ma, kya time ma tamar hum bas mujhe dhyan daal pani chahiye na karwa jaise. You will be there in the industry for 12 weeks. Some situations in the mind we can even extend for more than 12 weeks because there is some confusion 12 weeks to 16 weeks KJMO. Mm-hmm. But what we have discovered as a group of 12 weeks, our KJMO channel is if you can take for more than 12 weeks, it's okay. NOC, our appropriate requirement. Okay, I will be coming to that NOC part also. So, the first and foremost thing that you need to do is for those students for whom the college or department is allotting the industry. ये लोगों ने हमें लोगों से एनओसी डायरेक्ट डिपार्टमेंट जितना लोगों ने अलॉट कर सर आई विल से आई विल से आपकी वैकेंसी है अटला चोपड़ा में अटला चोपड़ा में बेस्ड ऑन दैट आई विल डायरेक्टली अलॉट देम द एनओसी एनओसी वापस. बट फॉर दिस एनओसी द स्टूडेंट्स नीड टू गिव एन एप्लीकेशन वेयर आर इंडस्ट्री में ट्रेनिंग ले ली. वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग जो लोगों को होता है इंडस्ट्री सेलेक्ट करवाना फर्स्ट जो इंडस्ट्री से प्लीज इंश्योर कि एक रजिस्टर्ड स्टैंडर्ड इंडस्ट्री में हम क्राइटेरिया से लीडिंग कंपनीज के सपोज एवा सिंपल वे फॉर्म्स के जनरल केमिकल इंजीनियरिंग में एप्लीकेशन नहीं हो इट विल नॉट बी अलाउड. देयर आर सर्टेन क्राइटेरिया बिकॉज जेएनयू सिलेबस इज फ्रेम बेस्ड ऑन एआईसीटी गाइडलाइंस फॉर इंटर्नशिप. ले इंटर्नशिप तो लियो जो या उस स्टैंडर्ड में हम लेवल की कंपनीज होनी चाहिए. सो आई विल सेंड द गूगल लिस्ट फॉर दैट आल्सो. सो तुम लोगों ने जो इंडस्ट्री में कमीशन मिली है दैट इज you need to tell us that yes I industry ma so and so person mara licensing person che kya HR bitu suppose you need head che plant head che manager che aa mara sath mari baat thai che. So you need to give the details of that person. Training the duration you need to give us say 3rd January to 12 weeks ma jare apan consider karta ho you need to give aa duration ma mara aa industry ma training leva che. When you give this application along with this नीचे एक पैराग्राफ हमारे खास मेंशन करवाना है दैट बिकॉज़ यू आर टेकिंग ट्रेनिंग इन द केमिकल इंडस्ट्री एक एम्प्लॉई के अंदर में काम कर सो द सेफ्टी योर सेफ्टी इंडिविजुअल सेफ्टी इज योर प्राइमरी रिस्पांसिबिलिटी. ओके कंपनीज मेन कॉलेज तरफ से डिपार्टमेंट तरफ से कंपनी से बात करी देन वी ऑलरेडी टोल्ड देम सो प्रोबब्ली जे लोगों एक कंपनीज में जैसे ये लोग अगर स्टार्टिंग आई थिंक माइट बी 1 वीक और सो दे विल हैव ए इंडिविजुअल सेफ्टी ट्रेनिंग employees in the training up on their naps. But for those students who are finding industries of their own, please ensure that tumhe logo kya the batai safety na protocol samjhi liyo ane ine follow na kare na rahe na tumhare sath koi accident ki vastu tha it will be a big loss for you. Please understand because department or college or university will not be able to help you in any sense. So in your application you need to mention that you are taking this training under your own interest. The responsibility of your safety is your own because method engineering college or department is not forcing you to take a particular training in any particular industry. Tumhe free channel in the industry search kar liye and you have found out your own industry. So the first student se application ke naam khas mention kar do that your safety is your responsibility and the department, college or university is not at all involved or not at all liable if in case any mishap or accident happens. After all, we are taking generally big industrial visits in the way a type of sign kara rahe hain but because since last 2 years there have been no industrial visits no use to write here. Okay, so application in the niche aa ek paragraph kya ek sentence add karna bhulta nahi. Okay, now so based on this application I will give you the news. This training can be taken in one industry or suppose tumhe industry mein jao so that is a small industry in the bharat or usko sikha jo pe nahi in that case you can split this training into two parts also. You can take two trainings of 6 weeks each. Phase 1 6 weeks ek industry, phase 2 6 weeks another industry. That is another option if any of you want to take it. This is also one of the provision that is mentioned in the syllabus. Is it clear? So suppose you have to put a name tag, you can see when you large a industry ma bar price will come to as a penalty. In that case, you can go for 6 weeks there, and before that time, immediately you will find another industry where you can find, where you can take internship for next 6 weeks. Okay? Tum log ko agar tum NOC aaye ho, once you get the NOC, you need to go and join your industry. Join kar so, agar tumne log ko joining letter kyun mein kaam exactly like your summer internship. This joining letter you need to immediately send us soft copy ke bina, so that we come to know ki tumhe log ko aap use ITSB mein training start karenge. Okay, now during the training there is something which is known as daily report sheet. You know, for my name, I will send you a soft copy. तमें डेली इंडस्ट्री में शुरू करो जो इनो एक ब्रीफ तमारे लोगों एक डेली मेंटेन करवाओ जो इच एवरी स्टूडेंट हैव टू मेंटेन द डेली रिपोर्ट बिकॉज़ आर डॉक्यूमेंट तमारे सबमिट करो जीटी में जैसे असाइनमेंट सबमिट करो डेली रिपोर्ट इज अ मैंडेटरी थिंग फॉर योर सब्जेक्ट क्लियरेंस. Okay, second thing is attendance. The more attendance in a particular format than I might be industrial type, then keep your attendance. Attendance is important. Throughout attendance, my piece of weekly or page of Java. In a similar approach, in time, the out time, so it is very much important. So all the students need to maintain that also. Semester in the day, as per GTU guidelines, your guide will make surprise visit to your industry. We also need to submit a report. As a guide, हमें लोग भाई क्या इंडस्ट्री विजिट के ही व्हाट आर द फाइंडिंग वी नीड टू सबमिट दैट सो इट इज इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर अस एज वेल एज कंपल्सरी या हमारा रिसर्च में एग्जाम नहीं है एवरी हमारे इंडस्ट्री को विजिट करो कंपल्सरी सो योर गाइड विल बी विजिटिंग दैट इंडस्ट्री सो प्लीज बी अवेयर लास्ट यू विल फेलिंग व्हिच इट विल हैव अ नेगेटिव इंपैक्ट बिकॉज़ एट द एंड द माय ट्रेनिंग प्रोसेस दैट एंड द इंडस्ट्रियल गाइड दे नीड टू प्रोवाइड अ वैल्यूएशन तमारो बाहर में परफॉर्मेंस के वो तो एकेडमिक है आल्सो नीड्स टू प्रोवाइड एन इवैल्यूएशन शीट जब आप इस टीम का लास्ट ब्रेक टू लर्निंग के ऊपर एंड द काम के ऊपर है तमारे से टच का तो काम के ऊपर वी नीड टू प्रोवाइड दिस एंड अब तेरा बेस पर हमारा इंटरनल पीए ने 100 मार्क्स प्रोग्रेसिव असेसमेंट इन मार्क्स आवधि वस्तु ना बेस पर एंड द मोस्ट इंपोर्टेंट थिंग ड्यूरिंग योर सेमेस्टर देयर विल बी टू प्रेजेंटेशंस एक-एक स्टूडेंट स्टेज पर आउट है, ये भी प्रेजेंट इस ओन केस, ये भी प्रेजेंट इस ओन पीपीटी, पहला छठा सा एक्चुअल ये भी प्रेजेंटिंग करते हैं, सो प्लीज टेक योर ट्रेनिंग सीरियसली इन दैट सेंस, ओके, दिस आर द फॉर्मेलिटीज एंड लीगलिटीज, नाउ अगर ट्रेनिंग पर से त्यार है तुम्हारे ऊपर ध्यान है जो इंडस्ट्री गाइडर से एमपी पास है तो एक फीडबैक इवैल्यूएशन फॉर्म में भी कीजिए लेकर और लेवा दे सकते एंड आफ्टर ऑल दिस GTU ने रखा एक्सटर्नल वाइवा थे ये भी इतना तमाम एक वाइवा था दैट विल नॉट बी टेकन बाय एनी डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एक्टिविटीज GTU अपॉइंटेड जो एक्सटर्नल फैक्टर की बात कर रहे हैं ये भी इतना GTU वाला भाई कमिटी फॉर्म कर रहे हैं जैसे वो इंडस्ट्री का वाला कोई सर वी डोंट डू बिकॉज़ आई सेड दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइम सो अ कमिटी विल बी फॉर्मड बेस्ड ऑन दैट एक्सटर्नल वाइवा विल बी टेकन फॉर व्हिच गेन यू विल बी गेटिंग 100 मार्क्स सो आई थिंक द ओवरऑल रेटिंग सिस्टम इज क्लियर 100 मार्क्स एक्सटर्नल वाइवा 100 मार्क्स प्रोग्रेसिव असेसमेंट So I can say my 100 marks is with the department, 100 marks is with the GTU. So I gave you some brief idea regarding all the things that I wanted to share. Okay, problem statement के अंदर हमारे इतना थी कि हम जो वहाँ वाला भी height जैसे find करते हैं. Why is there a problem actually? Problem वाला भी height find करना is not a difficult thing because you are already doing that in your theory classes. What is the different in that particular thing? Industry में established कोई process है, any इंटर might be efficiency वो चीज़ है, you are trying to increase its efficiency. एक suppose बे अलग अलग बे actors है, तमें you are trying to do calculation and ensure that you can plug those two equipments into one equipment. बे नाना heat exchangers है, you are trying to combine them to one larger size. So that has to be your problem. Problem वो जो है ना background ये था से तो सो फायदा था से एंड व्हाट इज द डेडिकेटिव लेवल ऑफ सॉल्यूशन दैट यू आर गोइंग टू अप्रोक्सीमेटली ओवर द लास्ट टू इयर्स देन आई स्टडी दिस बेस्ड ऑन दिस कैलकुलेशन एंड कैलकुलेट हीट ट्रांसफर एरिया देन मटेरियल कॉस्ट एंड फाइनली आई ट्राई टू कंपेयर द एफिशिएंसी सो व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम स्टेटमेंट यू नो बैकग्राउंड what is the tentative advantage, जो तुम problem solve करी ना, what is the tentative advantage and your expected line of action. Approximately this is how I am going to do. This has to be the problem statement which will be having within first 15 days. मेरा बोला investor तो चाहे आपका presentation ले सो आवाज़ तो, because आना नहीं चाहिए तो तमाम तमाम आपकी training के बाद ही. Industry को सुपर आवाज़ चाहिए तो क्या problem होगा directors. So the faculties need to know that the problem that you are working on, is it genuine? इनाउ पर वर्क करवाए हो चाहे बाहर करवाए, ओके? Very fine our problem statement. That is what
because the as you said that we are big industries or electronic industries. So there might be waiting for the most optimal conditions and
optimal ways. Students, this is one of the important things actually. But it was too might be it's not that trivial. This thing is actually important. हमारे बनाए हुए मार्केट में माइंड बीस समझ एमएनसीज़ और वेरी गुड रेपुटेड कंपनीज़ ये लोगों को ऑलरेडी बेस्ट टेक्नोलॉजी यूज़ करता है. दे हैव वेरी गुड एफिशिएंट केमिकल इंजीनियर्स. दे हैव ऑल द रिसोर्सेज सॉफ्टवेयर. तो कुछ तमें एज अ यूजी स्टूडेंट अंडर ग्रेजुएट पास नहीं किया तुम लोगों क्या चाहिए तमें लोगों को शू प्रॉब्लम है सब शू प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व कर सो. ओके आई जस्ट गिव यू प्रैक्टिकल एंड रियल सिचुएशन दैट हैज हैपेंड एंड not with any negative or might be NILMA or ADAT or any particular premier institute students, but one of the students in GEC Bhuj passed out in 2020 and he has done his IDP under me and we did this in one of the industries where again he will be going for training. Their particular industry had a problem where it was dealing with a lot of raw water. Processing the raw water required very much energy. But because you know this Kutch area, there are generally very strong winds. Air circulation is very high, winds in speed are very high. And because of this, a lot of evaporation has to happen. Okay. Now, the industry is already facing a problem that there is a lot of evaporation losses in their industry. Pani, home job in the whole system, right? But we are not talking of 5 liters, 10 liters, 25 liters of water. We are talking of thousands and lakhs liters of water. 1 lakh liter पानी में दिवसे 1% पानी जो इवोपरेट था इट अकाउंट्स टू 1000 केजी ऑफ वाटर. सो अठवाड़िया में 7000 किलो पानी होती है. नाउ यू मल्टीप्लाई दिस 7000 केजी इन सपोज सस्ता में सस्ता में जितना पानी मरता है यू मल्टीप्लाई दिस फिगर 365 डेज द अमाउंट इज वेरी लार्ज. सो दिस पर्टिकुलर ग्रुप ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स दे वर ऑन फर्स्ट दे वर टोटली गेटिंग पानी इवोपरेट था एंड लॉस्ट था. Then they found out 2 to 3 different options how we can reduce or eliminate this evaporation. They calculated 2 to 3 different solutions. They calculated the finance or the economics involved in this particular operation. I was to suppose option A apply to apply the amount of my cuts on right. If I am applying something new, I make a new suppose equipment, I make a new channel, I make a new pipe, I implement some new technology. That is option to implement the amount of you need to incur some cost. So what was the cost involved in option 1, option 2, option 3, option 4? Based on that, we calculated what would be the time required to recover that cost. Okay, or what we call in economics as break-even point. Tamhe the kharcho bhi ho, saamne tamhe savings hai, ki kharcho nikli jaye, ema kitna time hai. Based on all these calculations, we provided this particular entire summary to industry. Out of which they actually implemented one of the solutions, which was the best. So don't think there is no scope of improvement in any industry. Each and everything in this world has a scope of improvement. Industries, they always keep on trying to improve different things. So what you can actually do is already industry on calculations, planning is new to do. You can be part of that team which is working on that solution. Their industry had that problem and they were trying to work it out. So what they did, they looked at students, they problem had, they were guiding them continuously. Our problem is, our solution will be said, our method to try carry job, the method to calculate current try carry, then they are obstructed at some point, they come back to answer our calculations in the problem. Academic point of view, we help them. Practical point of view, industrial guidance them. Finally, they came up with a good solution. So don't worry, industry has a lot of problems. But it's very important to identify them. जे लोग बोला नहीं था करना चाहिए ensure कि तुमने लोगों को problem statement immediately identify करेंगे. For the industries where we are talking, we already told that we need problems for each and every student who are going to join. Okay, so that's important. Yes, anything else? मतलब मैं कहूँ सी केमिकल इंजीनियरिंग के लिए कोई कंपनी में तो चाल है केमिकल और फार्मास्यूटिकल वही माइंडी डाइस देखने से अगर इंडस्ट्री चाल है इंडस्ट्री करता व्हाट आई वुड सजेस्ट इज फोकस ऑन अ प्रॉब्लम दैट इज रिलेटेड टू केमिकल इंजीनियरिंग एक यो प्रॉब्लम कि जे केमिकल इंजीनियरिंग ना कांसेप्ट लगाए तो सॉल्व कर ही सको ये वस्तु नहीं बताया जा सकता ओके माइट बी समवन इन योर हार्ट को केमिकल इंजीनियरिंग की कंपनी है बट अरे ये लोगों का प्रॉब्लम सोच है कि ये लोग बेक परफॉर्मेंस ने माइट रिएक्ट करा बड़ा है तो रिएक्शन तक नहीं नाउ दिस रिएक्शन पैरामीटर्स एज आई वाज टेलिंग यू इट माइट बी अ कांसेप्ट ऑफ प्योर साइंस इन द इंजीनियरिंग का नॉलेज की जरूरत है तभी सो दैट विल नॉट फॉल इन द डोमेन ऑफ केमिकल इंजीनियरिंग इंटेंशन इंडस्ट्री थोड़ी कभी आइडिया भी 50 है।